tell you, Islam is an official religion. Hinduism, Taoism, Confucianism, Christianity, unofficial religious. See, it's a matter of interpretation.
But is it not a secular country? Secular.
It is not an Islamic country. They don't call it Islamic because of the multiracial population. They call it secular.
But
some fundamentalists are rephrasing it as
Islamic.
That's all. Fundamentalists. That is why the government of Malaysia does not allow the Muslims to convert to Shiites.
Oh, yeah.
They have to remain...